Hey, Mr. Know-It-All is here. You know, your focus buddy who never smiles. I didn't know what to do with him, so I had him wait in your room.
Got it. Thanks. Well, Silence, looks like you finally found a door you could open without me.
I'm glad it's there, actually. It kept me from having to mingle with the company you keep. But enough prattle. I believe you owe me an explanation. Your plans for the Zenith base.
You're right. I do owe you. My spear in your throat for deceiving me again. At the Hades Proving Lab.
I doubt you asked me here for that kind of reckoning.
No. Right now, I need your help. So I'm giving you one final chance. But if you ever betray me again, I will kill you no matter what the circumstance. Understood?
Very well. Though we'll both face a decidedly short future if you can't get us inside that base.
Aloy, your other guest is here. She's, coming to you.
Thanks. Good timing. The truth is, I can't actually get us into the base. But she can.
The company you keep is even worse than I thought.
Not a fan of surprises, are you? Oh, look. That must be your little invention.
Does the weapon work? Without self-destructing?
Of course it does. I've eliminated the imperfections and greatly improved its design and output.
How can we be sure?
Care for a demonstration.
Enough, both of you. We're in this together, at least for now. Go talk to Erend. Tell him I said to give you rooms of your own. I'll come see you when I get a chance.
Oh, no. You first.
Better get everyone in the control room so Tilda can tell us what she knows about the Zenith base. Okay. Maybe it's time to get everyone together so Tilda can brief us. But is there anything I should handle before that? All right, people. I need you up in the control room right away. Okay, everyone. We all know what's at stake. Beta, Gaia. Not to mention life on Earth. Now, it might seem like the Zeniths are invincible, but they're not. We've got what it takes to break into their base and defeat them. We even have one of them on our side. Tilda, show us the base.
It is constructed atop the ruins of an ancient military facility on an island to the southwest. I can get us inside. To this location, undetected.
How exactly?
You'll know when you need to. Once inside, our goal will be this structure, the launch tower. Gaia and Beta are being held at the top. But along the way, we will face overwhelming resistance. Most importantly, from Gerard, Eric, and the others. But also,
once I take away their shields, we should be able to deal with them. But it will be easier to deploy the device if someone else is carrying it. I'll need a strong back.
Carry stuff? Yeah, I can do that.
Even if your device works, there will still be Spectre drones, scores of them.
If only we had an army to fight them.
I've got that under control. You'll know when you need to. All right. We'll meet up again just before we go in. Where's the best place to rendezvous?
On the coast, just across from the island. Once there, I'll show you the way.
Okay. I'll let you know when I arrive at the rendezvous point. And then you can join me. In the meantime, do whatever you need to prepare. Understood? You two? A minute? Tilda helped me get in touch with Beta, and she told me something important. There's an installation inside the base. It's called a regulator. Here. Once we're inside, I need you two to split off from everyone else and destroy it. So you'll have to bring explosives. This will help stop the drones. Everything depends on it. Are you with me? After that, I want you to find a way to infiltrate the Zenith network.
How?
Go over all the data that Beta left behind. She knew how to do it, I'm sure of that.
All right. But why? What am I trying to do?
Find information about the Zeniths. Anything Tilda's not telling us. Silence is right about one thing. There's no way we can take her on her word.
I'll do my best.
Keep her safe, okay?
On my life.
Okay. Almost time to go after Beta and Gaia. Might be good to check up on everyone first. There. Let's see what we got.
Are we meeting at the beach near the Zenith base?
We are. I just wanted to check in on everyone first. We're finally doing this.
Never thought I'd be off on a mission to take down a bunch of immortals from the stars. I can hear the drinking songs already. Oh, earlier you mentioned something about Tanakh rebels and the Oseram, but we never really talked about it. I'm just saying, if you want to discuss it, you let me know.
Guess I should get going.
I'll see you at the rendezvous point. With my hammer ready.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Aloy, we're ready to meet you at the rendezvous point whenever you call.
Fighting the Zeniths isn't going to be easy.
Nothing you do ever is. At least now you don't have to do it alone.
Thanks.
Oh, I also wanted to give you this. For helping with the land gods. Plainsong is in your debt.
Thank you, Zo.
You deserve much more for all you've done. May the land always bloom in your steps.
And yours? How to go with the chorus after we fix the land gods?
They were shocked when I told them that our lands would soon be on the mend. I thought Fane's eyes would pop out of his head. But of course they had no choice but to take it as good news, even if it meant all their preaching about meekly accepting our doom was exposed as rot. To be honest, I found the conversation to be highly enjoyable.
I'm glad. You deserve it. They're lucky that you never gave up on saving them. I should go. I'll let you know when I'm ready to head to the base.
Before you do, there is one favor I would ask of you.
What is it?
You placed this focus in my care, and gave me the highest calling an Utaru has ever known. If I should fall in battle, I'd like you to be the one to bury my seed pouch. For the both of us.
So,
make sure you stay alive to do so.
Let's just try to all come back home, okay? You nervous?
I'd be lying if I said I'm not slightly apprehensive.
The plan will work if we all focus on our assignments.
Right.
What was Leviathan again?
A flood control system back in the Great Delta. It was built by Eileen Sasaki, another of our ancestors. If we can acquire the data on it, we might be able to fix the system back home. Then my sister, my parents, other families won't have to live in fear of their homes washing away when the long rains come.
Right. And to find it, we need to head back to San Francisco. I need to get going.
I'll be at the rendezvous point. May truth lead us to victory.
And I haven't forgotten about the data on Leviathan. I'll let you know when I make it back to landfall.
Thank you, Aloy.
Did you need something? Bravo. You managed to sway a zenith to your side. Care to explain?
Not a chance. I thought you said the weapon was ready.
There's always room to optimize. But that's not why you're here. I assume you want to comprehend my undertakings. So, ask away.
Since when were you so forthcoming?
Since you turned this into a waiting game. And as it seems you have found modest success, perhaps I'm willing to be generous.
Okay, so your big plan, everything you've been manipulating for the last few months. Let me see if I got this straight. You learned about the Zeniths from Hades when you interrogated it. Then you came up with a plan to defeat them. By using a Tanakh army and that weapon. And to get the Tanakh to fight for you, you, or rather the sons of Prometheus, armed Regala's rebels with override tech.
Did you have an actual question, or are you still playing catch-up?
So all this time, even before I found the coordinates at the Spire, you were out here scheming. Why couldn't you just tell me?
When I learned of the Zeniths' return to Earth, I laid out my plans. I knew I would one day require an army of overzealous Tanakh to assault the Zenith base. The casualties would be extreme. And I knew you would never allow such a sacrifice, no matter how necessary. Thus, I devised a means to remove your interference from the equation at the Hades Proving Lab.
Why create the Sons of Prometheus? You didn't need a bunch of Oseram tinkerers to make override tech.
They were a necessary safeguard. My time serving Hades in the Eclipse demonstrated the risks of getting directly involved. Through the sons of Prometheus, I could execute my plans. All while remaining anonymous.
You wanted me to surrender to the Xenos at the Hades Proving Lab. They almost killed me.
Based on everything I knew about them, I concluded they would find you a useful asset, thereby keeping you out of harm's way and, more importantly, out of my way.
So you really didn't know they had their own clone of Elizabeth?
No. Unfortunately, there was no way I could have known that particular detail.
Detail? Well, I guess if it wasn't for that, we wouldn't be here today. Tell me about the weapon. How does it work?
I've upgraded the delivery system. It now emits a wave-like effect covering a significant distance.
That doesn't fully answer my question.
No, but I'd be a fool to reveal its inner workings. After all, why did you withhold your plan for dealing with the Zenith drones? Yes, even you can appreciate the value of secrecy when warranted. Suffice it to say that the weapon will work. The intricacies of how is knowledge that is mine alone.
Why help Regala take over? If you wanted an army, you could have just gone to Hikaru.
Before Regala's rebellion, Hikaru was only concerned with battling machines and fostering friendships with the Carja. Even if I gained his ear, he would never agree to send his forces to battle a threat he couldn't understand.
So helping a bloodthirsty exile was easier?
Yes. Exceedingly so. All Regala craved was war against the Carja and anyone who threatens the Tanakht. She would have led the tribe into battle without question, which was precisely what I needed.
While I was out there, I had a couple run-ins with the Quen.
The tribe from across the ocean. And?
Their entire tribe was shaped around the discovery of focuses. One of them, Alva, even joined me here. Don't you want to know more about them?
No. They stumbled upon the greatest technological artifact from the ancient world, and what did they do with it? They shrouded the knowledge they unearthed in mysticism and taboo, creating a pantheon out of corporate shields.
Yes, well, it also led them to Thebes.
Did it now?
So those run-ins with the Quen I mentioned. On one of them I teamed up with their expedition to search Thebes. We found Pharaoh at the end.
You must have needed Omega clearance. So, what was it like?
Worse than you can imagine.
He single-handedly wiped out collective human knowledge. I'm sure it was still less than he deserved.
Let me guess. You would have scraped him into a jar so you could prod his brain, like what you did with Hades.
For a start.
All right, Silence. I think I've talked to you long enough. I'll let you know when it's time to go. And try not to mess with Tilda while you're in here, okay? I don't need the two of you butting heads.
Yes. About your Zenith ally. I wonder if you understand what kind of person you're dealing with. For someone to live as long as she has, outlast as many calamities, well, your goals may be aligned now, but I'd watch for the moment they diverge.
Yeah, I'm aware. Reminds me of someone else I know.
Survival is only a necessity to my greater purpose, Aloy. I'd hoped you'd recognize that by now.
Do you know something or not?
Oh, I know a great deal of things. But on this, just call it a feeling.
Oh, a feeling? You mean you finally had one? Huh. Guess even you can change, Silence.
Nah. Gonna clean my gear later. I can do yours if you want.
I cleaned it all.
Just you wait, Mara. We're taking those space lugs down.
Haven't seen you since the battle at the Grove. How are you holding up?
I saw you fly on the wings of the Ten, and paralyze Regala's army with lightning. I would say that I am inspired.
Thank you, I guess.
It is I who should be thanking you. All that remains is to follow you to the end, whatever that will be.
We're lucky to have you on our side.
Oh, and by the way, I was hoping we could finally discuss this new arm of mine, if you have the time.
You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed. It's time to test it, and I want you to be there.
Okay. How are we doing this?
Not how. Where? Will you meet me where we felled Regala's Tremor Tusk? Right where the river bends?
Sure, if you want, but I'm not sure I understand.
You'll see when we get there. I promise.
Then I'll let you know when I get close.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
I'll see you soon, then.
It will be my honor.
Like I said, I'll call you when I'm close to Regala's old outpost near the Bulwark.
May the Ten guide your way.
So, you return. Aloy. That fabrication terminal has been very useful.
I keep thinking. he's just gonna be standing there.
There you are. Well done, Aloy. Despite my reservations, you managed to secure Silence and his weapon. You're truly a shining example of Liz's fortitude.
I've been thinking about what you said at your house. How you were friends with Elizabeth. It was more than that, wasn't it?
Perceptive as ever. You're right, we were together for a time.
Okay, so what happened?
I was an orphan. I had always been alone. By my 30s, I was starting to wonder if that was simply my fate in life. And then I met Liz. We kept running into each other at conferences. We'd have coffee. At some point, it became drinks. I thought it was just shop talk, an exchange of ideas, but then I was surprised at how much I looked forward to seeing her. Soon we were flying halfway across the world every other week just to meet up. For the first time, I didn't feel lonely. I could imagine a future where I wasn't. I think Liz felt the same way at first. She had lost her mother a few years back. I filled a void for her. I know I did. But as time passed, it seemed as though she wanted less, and I wanted more. And so we ended things.
So helping me, restoring Elizabeth's dream, it's what?
A second chance, yes. I made a mistake leaving Earth while Liz stayed behind. I should have done more. So when I saw you, a woman who has carved her own remarkable path, beyond even what made Liz a phenomenon, I knew I had to help you. To do right by her.
You said before that you're not like the others, Eunice. That you never were. But you went along with all of their plans.
Out of necessity. I'm not proud of it, but complicity became a means of survival, both when Earth was consumed and when the colony on Sirius was destroyed. I did what I had to, but I resolved to remain one step ahead of the others to try to undo what damage I could, hence the data channel with Beta. The secret passage into their base and the little trick I pulled to save you.
Why did you make the data channel look like your house?
I built that house as a shelter to weather any storm. A safe place, not just for me, but for the art stored in its depths. Cultural artifacts of incalculable value. Truly, some of the greatest achievements of human civilization.
And you wanted Beta to see them?
Yes. Her upbringing was so cold and technical. I thought if she could experience Vermeer and Rembrandt, it would bring something else into her life. A heritage every bit as valuable as the scientific and technical data being drummed into her. I'm sorry I had to cut off contact, but I'll never regret sharing this house with her. She needed its shelter even more than I did.
Okay. I'll let you know when it's time.
I'll be here until then. And thank you, Aloy, for giving me this chance. My past has always been a struggle. More than once, I've lost everything. But when I look to the future, I see Liz's dream fulfilled. A universe of new possibilities.
Maybe we can make it happen.
We will. I won't let anything get in the way. I promise you that.
Yeah?
I was thinking if it's far for a day. Let me have a time.
Oh, yeah.
Feeling bold, there's a Tanakh outpost nearby. The rebel kind.
Have I got news for you, Red?
Moreland talked you into one of his bizarre experiments again, didn't he?
I hear the Tanakh are fighting each other quite a bit these days. Some of them contain machines. Those you've got to be real careful of. We've seen a whole bunch of them setting up outposts around here. They even set up camp in the south. Really helps a fellow sleep at night.
Just make sure you steer clear of them. Sounds like we've got some rebel holdouts in the area. I'll keep an eye out for them while I'm out here.
Victor! Over here!
To my stash. There's the entrance to the tunnel Porgov mentioned. I need to find his missing expedition and clear a path back east. Tunnel's blocked. And no sign of the missing expedition. I need to find a way to get through there.
Should be able to blow up that fire beam.
Someone's still alive in here.
So you're real. Thought I was dreaming.
What happened to you?
A terror in the dark. The world shuddered.
A machine?
Never got a look. The caravan. We all ran. Everything collapsed. Crawled here. Couldn't escape. Did anyone make it out? And find the first caravan?
Yes. Someone did.
Good. At least I'm not alone.
Rest easy now. Sounds like something big attacked the missing expedition. I better press on. Missing expedition. Machine's calling backup! said they were attacked by some kind of terror. I don't think it was these burrowers. Do it, Philip, while I can. Check what my focus sees, maybe. That wall looks like it came down when the Rockbreaker attacked. The rest must have run into the western tunnel. Gonna get to the other side. I should be able to blow this up to clear the debris. All should be clear now. I better let Porgif know. Looks like I could climb up that cliff. Maybe a shortcut over the mountain. Dust swirling. Better steer clear.
Oi! Glad.
You're welcome, Elred.
So, if we had all the days lost to being stuck in camp nowhere, and throw in some hazard pay. You're back! How's that tunnel looking?
The way's clear now. No more rock breaker, no more obstructions.
Ha-ha! I knew you could do it! And, you didn't happen to find my lockbox now, did you?
Here you go.
Spark in the dark! Is there nothing you can't do? Here, your fee as promised. Now that the threat's gone, I'll have the tunnel shored up and cleared out. Then I could send for another crew, get this expedition going proper-like. Ha! Onwards to the Delve!
Have I got news for you, Red? One of our scouts found some ancient ruins southwest of here. Had a look for myself, but came out empty-handed. I can't shake the feeling we missed something. Ah, well. Must be my disappointment talking.
Maybe you'll have better luck next time. I could always check out the ruins myself. See if there's anything that the Osirim missed.
If you're feeling bold, there's a Tanakh outpost nearby. The rebel kind.
I think Vinja's crew lost their gear somewhere in this area. I should give her contract another read, just to be sure I know what I'm doing. Councilmen are still around, even though Regala's out of the picture. It's a good thing that Osir and Dobra told me about them. He just forgot to mention they built their camp under a horse. What are they doing here? Spotted.
Thank you.
time to turn the sunlight around. I should fly lower. Zenith base. Not sure if it was black or red lights. What's up? phone if there was acid on it. Subsiding. Yeah. I'm just full, but my pack is good. There. Rendezvous point. I should take care of everything I can before calling in the others to attack the Zenith base. Okay, everyone. I'm at the rendezvous point. It's time to rescue Beta and Gaia.
Understood, Aloy. We're on our way.
Aloy.
Where are the others?
Not far behind.
Egghead here couldn't stand traveling with the pack.
Are we all here? Then let's begin.
Tunnel.
An ancient escape route from the ruins on the island. When I realized it ran all the way across the water, I thought it might prove useful to come and go undetected. So I concealed it from the others. Shall we?
I wish there was a less pungent way to get way inside the base.
Agreed.
There's the launch tower. That plane offers a little cover, so the only viable path is through there. There will be specters guarding it, and many more can be deployed from those hangars.
All right. Alva, Catalo, get to it.
Where are they going?
Somewhere important. Erend, you're with me. You guys, take the high ground in case we need covering fire.
Tactically sound, I suppose. What will she do?
There's a sensor node nearby. If I hack into it, I should be able to scramble the network and keep you undetected. But not for long.
Then we should proceed.
One more thing. Open up the channel to Beta. Audio only.
Aloy.
We're here. And we're coming for you. You know what to do, right?
As long as you hold up your end.
We will. See you soon.
Be careful.
Let's go.
Get to the launch tower as quickly as possible. I'll do my best to conceal our intrusion.
Okay.
Beware, Aloy. Spectres ahead.
Company, follow my lead.
That's what I do.
Could try using acid ammo.
Anytime you're ready. I'll follow you in.
I think there's a cave up there that might get us through that ridge.
Let's climb up to it.
It's here when you want it. It's not beer, but it'll do.
I think you're right.
And now's a good time to hit it with plasma. Find anything?
Yeah.
We should move on.
Come on, Aloy, let's go.
Closing in on the regulator.
Keep me posted.
Let's not wait around, okay? It's creepy in here.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Hey, you. I'll stay. Nice. Go, Aloy. It stinks in here. Now. Let's go, Aloy. It stinks in here.
Dead machines on this island.
We killed a great many when we landed here. Their salvage may prove useful to you now.
Another Spectre.
Sneak or fight? You choose.
I can prime it with plasma ammo.
Any good loot?
A little.
Tower.
cleared yet? Working. With who?
Hey, just here.
Stormbird carcass should get us over the gap.
I hate you. But I guess, got dead ones handy.
Times.
Spectres. I'll attack when you do.
Push on. Here, up this rock. We're gonna have to climb around this corner.
I can see the way forward. Keep moving.
Not as fast as we can. You all right?
How many Spectres do the Zeniths have?
More than we want to fight at once, that's for sure. Looks like the others have things under control. Come on, up the slab. Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
Alva and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those Spectres, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
What is that? Attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
And now it can crank out machines to its heart's content.